We want to simplify the given expression and write using only positive exponents. Recall when dividing and the bases are the same, we subtract the exponents. A to the power of m divided by a to the power of n equals a to the power of the difference of m and n. Looking at the given expression, we begin by simplifying negative 4 divided by 24. 4 and 24 share a common factor of 4. There's 1, 4, and 4, and 6 4s and 24. Simplifying, we have negative 1 6. Next, we have t to the power of negative 28 divided by t to the power of negative 24, which gives us t to the power of negative 28 minus negative 24 times. Next, we have y to the power of negative 12 divided by y to the power of negative 12, which is equal to y to the power of negative 12 minus negative 12. And then we have times v to the power of 17 divided by v to the power of negative 15, which is equal to v to the power of 17 minus negative 15. And now let's simplify the exponents. Negative 28 minus negative 24 simplifies to negative 4, giving us t to the power of negative 4. Recall, negative 28 minus negative 24 is equivalent to negative 28 plus 24. And we have times y to the power of negative 12 minus negative 12, which simplifies to negative 12 plus 12, or 0, giving us y to the 0, times v to the power of 17 minus negative 15, simplifies to 17 plus 15, or 32, giving us v to the power of 32. Now we need to write t to the power of negative 4 using a positive exponent and simplify y to the power of 0, which is equal to 1. Now we have negative 1 sixth times t to the power of negative 4 is equal to 1 divided by t to the fourth times y to the power of 0, which is 1, which we can write as 1 over 1 if we want, and then times v to the power of 32, which is equal to v to the power of 32 divided by 1. Multiplying, notice we have a negative fraction, and the numerator is v to the power of 32. The denominator is 6t to the fourth. I hope you found this helpful.